Today, I'm here to introduce the language Urdu. Urdu is a precious standard register of the Hindustani language with 51 million native speakers in India. It has the official status in the six states, that's Jammu and Kashmir, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, West Bengal, as well as the national capital territory, Delhi. So shall we start, friends? Urdu is so easy to learn, just like Hindi only. In English, we say hello. In Urdu, adab. Repeat it with me. Adab. Again, loudly, adab. In English, we ask what's your name. In Urdu, aapka naam kya hai? Ask it. Again.
Aapka naam kya hai?
In English, we reply, my name is Reshma. In Urdu, mera naam Reshma hai. You can say your own name, mera naam
Reshma hai.
Yes. In English, we ask, how are you? In Urdu, aap kaisi hai? Ask it.
Aap kaisi hai?
In English, we reply, I am fine. In Urdu, main khairiyat se hu. Reply friends, main khairiyat se hu. Main
khairiyat se hu.
Yes, we can recall it. Aada.
Aada.
Aapka naam kya hai?
Aapka naam kya hai?
Mera naam Reshma hai.
Mera naam Reshma hai.
Aap kaisi hai?
Aap kaisi hai?
Main khairiyat se hu.
Main khairiyat se hu.
So let's have a conversation with this. Aada.
Aada.
Aapka naam kya hai?
Mera naam Reshma.
Aap kaisi hai?
Main khairiyat se hu.
So I think you learned it well. So thank you, friends.
Oh,